since he doesn't have a picture.
Now, of course, then you're not going to name this little raccoon.
I do.
Oh, okay.
I name all of mine. That is Panda.
Okay.
And I named him Trash Panda because everybody calls him that. So every single one of my coons will have a name. Sometimes I repeat names, but that's how I track them.
Okay.
For my reporting for the DOW. So it'll be like, okay, Panda, he's this age, he's a male.